announcement for train number 5, the California Zephyr.
Thank you. good friend of mine.
The thing is that you were saying progress, like I have friends who live in DC.
Boiler.
It's just fantastic. They are really in the train to New York regularly for that. The countryside and the nature,
Yes.
Not for the cities.
Right.
Combination of that and also the and his daughter is actually.
But he rode on the Pioneer train,
good.
And the son's having dinner. Mm-hmm. Look.
It's moving quite fast.
It's great to have you aboard Amtrak's California Zephyr. Folks, we just went by the Colorado Rockies baseball stadium, Coors Field. It's 1 mile high, by the way. We are now going to go underneath the scenic wonders of the underside. out of the Flatirons Formation Rocks, and this is a stunning place. Everybody here likes to look off to the right towards the Great Plains, towards that huge expanse, and it is stunning, but I encourage you to look to the left. We're thrust into the sky by a cataclysmic clash of tectonic forces that created this greatest profile on the entire continent. Thank you.
He's got music on now.
Had your lunch from sleeping passengers, please come and join us in the dining car. We do have plenty of tables for you.
Guys, and your bosses are right there.